Yes, sir.
How you doing? My name is Eric. Me and my wife have a 401k. The problem that we're having now is that the plan that we're in are the stocks are losing value. Since we're 30s, we can't stop contributing or we can't withdraw it. But every one of them is losing value. What should I do? I mean, it's going to lose a lot of value.
Yeah.
Right. Then you're going to get it.
If you look at statistically, the people that do very well in the market, that stick with their investments and don't try to time the market. So honestly, my recommendation would be to stick with it if it's the right suitability for you.
Let me just try to amplify it a little bit.